This is the greatest and best pasty in the world. Creamy pasty. Long time ago, me and my brother Will here, we were walking down a long and lonesome high street. And all of a sudden, there shined Mr. Stotesbury in the middle of the road. And he said, "Bake the greatest pasty in the world, or I'll drink your gravy." Well, me and Will, we grabbed our spatulas and we'd said, "Let's bake." And we baked the first thing we saw in the fridge. It just so happened to be, it was the best pasty in the world. The best pasty in the world. Look into my oven and it's easy to see. Add butter to flour, soon you've got pastry, soon a pasty. Once every 5 to 10 minutes or so, turn the pasty round and watch it glow. It's a golden glow. Needless to say, Mr. Stokesbury was stunned. Dribble, dribble went his open mouth, and the pasty was gone. He asked us, "Be you bakers?" And we said yes, but only on a semi-professional level. That pasty we baked on that fateful night didn't actually taste anything like this pasty.